I suffer for her loss, her eternal fucking loss.